everyone, my name is Sayed Mubashshir and I am from PF Keet Karachi. My innovative project which I am going to talk about is electricity generation tile. Next. As Pakistan is one of the most populated country and its population is increasing day by day to a numerous account, so the power sector is also facing many problems regarding delivering power to every local area. Electricity generation tile is one of the projects that will help to generate alternate way of powering different areas, and hence the load will be distributed. As energy crisis is one of the most faced problem in our country, and we have to get rid of it as fast as possible. Next. Next, please. Innovation. Electricity generation tile is one of the projects that works on a mechanism of conversion of kinetic energy into electrical energy using piezoelectric element. Piezoelectric element was introduced by Leveringen in 1917. Nowadays, different kind of piezo element are available in the market, which can be differentiate on the basis of large, small, and medium sized, and also the double sided one. We are using the double sided piezoelectric element in this project. At this stage, a question rises in everyone's mind that how much power will one piezo element will generate. So the equation can be stated as force applied is directly proportional to the generation of electric current. Next, please. Implementation of this idea can be concluded as whenever a person walks on the ground, it generates some energy particle that disturbs the electric particle present on the ground, and therefore an electric magnetic field is made that causes all the positive charges at one place and the negative one at the opposite of it. So far for its construction and working mechanism, a simple non-breakable glass is used, down to which a series combination of three piezoelectric element which are connected to a parallel to three more series combination of piezo element. The generated power is in DC form and can be measured from a multimeter. A rectifier is also placed that converts DC current into AC current so that it lighten up a bulb or any other electric component. Charges are stored in a battery and for using lately at a time of load emergency. Next, please. So, यहाँ पे एक block diagram है जो कि मैंने implementation का जो मैंने आपको process बताया है जो कि उसको elaborate कर रही है, और जो दूसरा है वो इसका mode of operation है. Next. यहाँ पे जो इम्प्लीमेंटेशन के अंदर जो मैंने बताया था आपको कि थ्री सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन जो पीजो एलिमेंट के होंगे वो फर्स्ट पिक्चर पे है, उसके बराबर में जो तीन जो पीजो एलिमेंट है उसके पैरेलल कनेक्शन है, उसके नीचे प्रोटोटाइप है जो कि पीजो ये इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेशन टाइल का है, और उसके नीचे इसका फ्रंट व्यू, साइड व्यू और इनसाइड व्यू है. नेक्स्ट. ओके, सो फार फॉर इट्स मार्केटिंग बेनिफिट्स. नाउअडेज मार्केट्स आर रन बाय द item that are cheap on the pockets and consume less space. This project is a way more cheap on pockets and can be utilized as an alternate pathway than our simple mainstream footpaths. It can be used in anywhere and by anyone, in university, railway, bus stop, hospital, etc. It can be utilized anywhere. For future, as increasing population lead to extra land, so why to ruin our land by utilizing solar panel on it? Evergon, a private company, has already started its own startup on such tile, so it can be also an alternate of solar panel due to its size. Next. कुछ रिजल्ट्स हैं जो मैंने इंटरनेट से उठाए थे. Evergon एक कंपनी है, प्राइवेट कंपनी, उसने जो टाइल बनाया था उसने कुछ ये रिजल्ट्स कंक्लूड किए थे, जिसमें जो फोर्स है यानी कि जो फोर्स है वो कितनी है, अगर हम इस एनर्जी टाइल पे रखेंगे या हम उसके ऊपर लगाएंगे तो कितनी पावर जनरेशन होगी. तो जो पी है ये पावर जनरेशन है, और इसी के साथ में इसके ग्राफ्स हैं. दैट्स ऑल.